So we'll need to clean that out.
Clean that because this is coming out.
So when the battery is in there, it sits forward and clamps down. You loosen it. You don't take this nut out. You loosen it and slide it back. Never use water to clean these out. If you need to, you can use like baking soda and vinegar. But a paper towel does just fine. So before you tighten down the main hold, put the cables on, tighten those, and then shift the battery in so it's as sturdy as possible.
Red first.
Correct.